कैसे ले जाएगा बस ही जा सकते हैं, ऐसा ही होगा। हाँ हाँ, मैं नहीं समझता कि सीढ़ियों पर चढ़ने की आज्ञा देंगे इस समय। चढ़ जाऊंगा उसके सामने, फुल पिक्चर तो होनी चाहिए ना।
One of these ideas that they are sharing with the Incas and also with the Romans are these causeways, these streets to connect their plazas, to connect their cities, to transport all these products. Remember, no beasts, no animals to carry their products. So they had to walk long distances. And you cannot walk long distances in the jungle because the forest is too thick. So what the Maya did was to create causeways by putting stones in one side and stones in the other side, and then putting all the debris inside, and at the end cover this causeway with limestone, with stucco or plaster. They call them sacbés or white roads. Only here in Chichen Itza we have more than 40 of these causeways or roads, gathering the rest of the kingdom to the main plaza where we are right now. And it doesn't matter how smart we are nowadays, we don't have any idea of which tools they use to create these causeways perfectly leveled. And the largest found so far in the Maya world measures 110 kilometers perfectly straight. We don't know which tools the Maya use for this kind of engineering. The second thing also remarkable for this culture or civilization is a curved bow. The Romans had this idea too. But in the case